Right there.
Is it going? Is this one going? I don't see anything.
Now we just sit here and wait until it dries.
Hi everybody, it's Joseph from Ryan Wayne Salon in Colleyville, Texas. Come in, don't be shy. Come on, there's some extra seats up here.
Okay, thank you.
Oh look, here she is, this is our first model. Work it. Oh my gosh, she is so attractive, I'm intimidated. Okay, so I'm just getting on here. We're about to start our fashion show for our pink party. So the pink party is something that we've done for the last 9 years. We are determined to help people in need, and we do a fundraiser for women with breast, ovarian, and colon cancer that do not have the financial ability to support treatment. So we are partnered with GDAS Cancer Clinic in Richardson, Texas, and Donna Lee, who's our host for the night, she'll be doing all the talking because I'm really shy. She is amazing, and she's also my podcast co-host, and we want you guys to definitely tune in for that. We're releasing one episode a week. It's on Wednesdays, and you can hear it where?
On any site. Spotify, iTunes, iHeartRadio, so wherever you listen to
wherever, podcasts. Yeah. So we actually have done several episodes so far, I think four,
yes,
five.
Yes, we've done three or four.
Or 20, 10. We're not sure.
Yeah.
I was drinking the whole time. No, I wasn't. But it's really cool. We don't just talk about hair stuff. We also talk about our personal lives, our family. We interview some clients. It's pretty fun. I hope you guys tune in and you'll enjoy it.
She's the funny one.
Yeah, she is the funny one. So our goal for tonight is to just raise awareness for breast cancer. Obviously, it's a terrible disease, and most everybody has been impacted or affected by it. And so we personally have family members, our clients, our neighbors, our friends, you know, all kinds of situations have come across that. We're trying to help prevent this from happening to people and to make sure that you're going to get your mammograms, you're paying attention to your bodies, you're taking care of yourself. What we're doing tonight to celebrate, we are going to be hosting this event in our salon in Colleyville. We are offering a fashion show. So our salon actually, Bian, come here. Yeah? You're coming on. Yes, I'll hold you.
Yes.
And then, will you teach them to turn the volume down? Okay. So this is Bianne, one of our very best friends, and she is the reason why in all of our TikToks you see a whole store of clothing.
Yes.
Okay.
Because when you come and get your hair done, you need your clothes, and I don't have time to do both.
I know. So we're multitasking, so you got a whole new look, and I got a whole new wardrobe. And just when she thinks she bought everything else, we have a new delivery.
Yes,
so it's so terrible and wonderful all at the same time. I just want to recognize her. We love her. And you're welcome for all the fashions because she started it all. So,
and sparkle.
Yay for Bianne. So we are going to be promoting these three different fashion show looks. We're going to be having Donna Lee, who's a comedic MC tonight. We're going to have Anthem from In Focus. She's going to be singing a few songs. And the best part, we're helping people in need. So we're having fun. There's still time to donate. We have all the links in our bio. You can go on our hair care app, which is Ryan Wayne Hair Care. And there's a link to donate directly to the clinic, or you can do it through us. If you are donating through us before 8 o'clock, we are doing raffles. So we're going to talk all about the raffles, but we have all these fun prizes that some of them are valued at over $4,000. So it's definitely an awesome opportunity to try new clothing, new products, new services, and help somebody in need. So with that being said, what time is it?
26.
Oh, we have a lot of time. Who has their phone? Are there any questions? Is anybody following on here? Because I can't see.
They're sending you hearts.
Oh, thank you for the hearts. Appreciate it. And my outfit is so cute. Nathan, come look at his too. Come on, Nathan. Yay! Oh, look! I really am married. Everybody thinks I'm lying because there's never a picture because he's hiding. So this is my partner and husband, Nathan. He looks so cute too. Let's give him a round. Look at all this hair.
Oh my God.
So he's also shy, as you can tell.
Oh, Lord.
So we're actually going to get started with the fashion show in just a few minutes. I just want to get on here and do a little mini intro, and then Donna will get started with her job. And if you guys have any questions, make sure you're commenting. And for sure, like, follow, share, but also send this link to any of your friends or family who may be interested in this event. We have all the information about the clinic posted. I hope you guys enjoy, and let me know your questions.
Nicole Newman said, hey, Joseph.
Hey, Nicole. Looking good, girl.
Brown Bunny Mama said, hi, Ryan Wayne.
Oh, I'm just the Ryan. Wayne is Nathan.
BD9 said, hey, from the UK.
Hi.
Oh, we're international.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I already had some Romania and some Italy. And
Sunflower 03510 said, you all look great.
Well, way better. That is our career.
You look beautiful.
Hello, Heels One said, what a great event.
Yes. Also, can we just take a minute to talk about my nails?
Yeah.
These are jewels, not tools. I actually quit working as soon as I got these done.
Kisses from Rome, Joseph.
I'm retired.
David Kenny 711 said, OMG, blocking you.
He's blocking me, but I understand you're very attracted to me. It's confusing because I have a beard. I look like a very beautiful blonde woman, but it's not true.
Okay, someone said, please say my name. So I'm going to let you just read it because it's long.
Well, I hope I can say it.
This one right here.
Oh, Lord. Why you got to do this to me? Listen, we're going to call you D. Hey, D. I can't say it. I don't know. I'm going to butcher it, but I really want to. Oh, any others?
Kevin Hester 5.9 said, hey, girl.
Hey. Let me just give you
Patty one. Mel 143 said, you look beautiful.
Stop it.
Mary Richard 686, love your hair.
Thank you. I got it styled today.
Sissy Boris, kisses from Rome. I love you.
I actually do my own hair every day. I just do my curls night out. That's it.
Sassy Holden, hi from Australia.
Good night, mate.
Shakita 111606, love the suit.
Oh, thank you.
Hope Mitchell 8, hi from New Zealand.
Hey.
Ash Hills, hey Joseph, y'all look gorgeous. I can hear Donna and all my people.
Oh, yay.
I can see the shoes.
Tialetti, always gorgeous. Nicole Newman, 72, love your jacket.
We need some more chairs, I think.
Show that ring off.
You guys want more chairs?
Patty Melt, 143, what did you retire from?
I don't do hair anymore.
He's looking to retire, not retire.
Yeah, I would like to not work. It's really inconvenient for my beauty regimen.
How do you treat medical hair loss after cancer?
We do a lot of hair restoration post-chemo, so for sure look at our website. We do hair restoration for anybody completely bald, slightly growing back, all the way to just fine or thin hair. So we can definitely help you.
User 359017041196. Love the hair, nails are beautiful.
See, thank I think you should show your shoes.
Oh, can you see my shoes?
No, you have to get back.
Back.
Get back. We'll
hello
you.
From Mississippi. How are y'all?
Hi, Mississippi.
Share Bear,
yeah,
you are looking great. Hi from Canada.
Oh, yeah. Well,
it's just dark.
We need a flashlight.
Yeah.
Patty, really good. Patty Melt 143, retired too young.
I'm not really retired. You guys still book an appointment. I have a lot of bills.
Filthy.
We keep
I know, just when I pay them all up, I get new ones.
Let's respond to this one. Filthy skater, nah, you look like a confused man.
Thank you. I'm so blessed.
Kelly Carson, you are amazing.
Kelly Carson.
Beautiful. I love your wedding ring. Please show it. Show your wedding ring.
Okay.
Which one?
Which camera?
Love this. Looking great. Orlando, Florida. Hello from Backcliff, Texas. I wish you were closer. Love your suit. Just became a top one viewer. Dozer Queen 1967.
Hey, Dozer Queen.
You look beautiful. I want to see your beautiful wedding ring. It's bling bling. Nice, dude. Hey, from Louisiana. Love ya.
Hi.
The hair is absolutely amazing. Love this event. Prayers.
Thank you.
Peyton Angel.
And make sure you donate.
I wish you were in Michigan. Hey, from Oklahoma. Y'all look so great. Wishing you guys a lovely day. Love you.
Yeehaw. All right, guys. I think it's past 5:30, right?
Yep.
Is everybody in the building? Do you guys want chairs? You're good the way you are? Okay, so we're going to get started. Let me introduce the one, the only, Donna Lee.
Excited to have you tonight. I have all of my notes on my phone in large print, so that's why I'll be looking at this because I'm old as you know. So
follow, share, and enjoy your hair.
Like, follow, share, enjoy your hair, girl. Wherever you listen to podcasts, you can find that for sure. We're gonna have a really amazing night tonight. It's gonna be a lovely fashion show. You all are gonna spend a lot of money.
Yay! Why am I the only one laughing at that? Bartender!
That's right. The drunker you are, the funnier I am, and the more clothes you buy.
Woo-hoo!
That's right. We're going to have an amazing singer. Anthem is here tonight.
Yeah.
That's right. She's with a local band called In Focus, and she's outstanding. We were listening to her before this all started. So sit back, enjoy virtually. I want to do a little bit more welcoming to this event, and then we're going to get started with the show. So I just wanted to let everybody know this, again, is for GDAS Cancer Clinic, and that's a cancer clinic close by here in Richardson. And I think the previous people know what that's for. It's for a group that raises money because healthcare is expensive. Insurance is expensive. And if you have a really dire situation, what do? If you don't have the funds to do that? You depend on people like the Ryan Wayne Salon people, right? So that's what we're here for. So you online can donate on the website, RyanWayneSalon.com, or on the hair care app. So let's see, what else can we talk about? You can make the difference. So come on in, y'all. Come on in, we're having a party up in here.
Dang, she looks good. Can we have her walk down the runway?
Walk down the runway.
You need to go down
the runway.
Runway, for real.
My runway.
You look awesome.
So we're getting people settled here. If you're online, go to your TikTok, we're live. And be sure to say comments so Rebecca can read them out to us. We're gonna have a special part of the evening to thank all the vendors and the people who donated. And I'm gonna have Joseph's help with that a little bit later, but the first look will be by the designer called In Earnest. That's the name of the designer. It's going to be incredible, but let me review with you really quickly again. The GDAS Greater Dallas Aria Samaj Cancer Clinic, that's what we're hosting tonight. This is what we're raising money for. They're on Rapaho Road in Richardson, Texas. And when I read Rapaho, I was like, I Rapaho when she's cold in a blanket, hey. And again, going back to the clinic, I wanted to read you from their website the clinic's objective and principle. It's to improve the quality of life of people affected by cancer who are not able to afford cancer care. One, and then there's a really lovely quote. One should not only be content with one's own welfare, but should look for it in the welfare of others also. The GDAS Cancer Clinic mission is to provide compassionate support by improving quality of life and restore hope for the people affected by cancer. So ladies, get ready, because that is their mission, and now this is all of our missions for the 9th annual Pink Party at the Ryan Wayne Salon in Colville, Texas. Let's go! Yay! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Okay, Joseph Ripcock.
Woo!
Yeah. Is she naked?
Maybe.
If you are, I love it.
Woo!
This is an amazing singer, you guys are going to be so excited to hear her. She's with a local band called In Focus, and you can hear them around this area. She's stunning, she's gorgeous, she was already a model here. And when she's ready, she's going to let me know. She's going to be singing her way through the evening tonight with all her purple gloriousness.
Which, I'm very upset, just because I'm not a good singer doesn't mean I shouldn't be singing.
No, that's true. You should be singing.
I can sing and make everybody miserable, so that way they really like
it. I think we're going to have Joseph Ryan singing off later. Right? I'll pay good money to see that.
Turn it off.
All right, everybody ready for the next beautiful soul to sing?
Yay!
All right, put your hands together for Anthem!
Woo!
Hey, baby. You know, you can't have a party without a little proud marriage. Sing if you know a baby. Hey. Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. And I never lost one minute of sleep. Turn it around, keep on burning. some backup dancers here today. Rolling on the river, the river. Be sure to visit the Ryan Wayne Salon website, and we're going to bring out another. Are we ready?
Not quite. They're still changing.
Oh, they're still changing. So, does anybody have any questions about the GDAS permit that I cannot answer?
Here's the thing. We don't hire models because our clients are more beautiful.
Whoa!
So, our models will take their damn time, and when they're good and ready, they'll be out.
Can we get Jessica to get the picture of the shoes?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I told you, Queen of Sparkle, VM, put your shoes out.
Oh, we have these shoes, y'all.
Mm. Oh, woo! Look at her red. What?
Oh shit!
Oh, yeah. She is a queen.
So we just got a new pair of jeans that have like roses in the borders.
Hers, you have to put hers to the back right next to me.
Free, any questions?
There, there, there.
Hi. What are you guys thinking so far?
Hey.
Everyone is saying they love the butterfly dress.
What?
Everyone is saying they love the butterfly dress.
Good. It is made to order, so get you one. Yeah, fly, fly away. So remember, all of the looks that we are promoting tonight are all on the Hair Care app. So it's Ryan Wayne Hair Care. Download the app and you'll see all the clothing. You can purchase it. We can ship it if you're not local. So, and we have a whole lot of clothes. So if you are local, you definitely want to come check it out and shop. It's wonderful. What other questions?
Oh, great. Where are the kids?
The kids? I didn't have them yet. They're still in the freezer.
Why doesn't Donna share a little bit of her
hair history?
Okay.
Since we do.
Donna, you want
to
talk about your hair?
My hair?
Yeah.
Oh, Jay, you just
come up here.
Yeah. I get to come share all
spill. So, I know.
I'm so sorry.
So, there we go. So, as I mentioned earlier, this is Donna Lee. And she is our co-host for the Ryan Wayne Salon podcast. And actually, how I met Donna, she was a client from TikTok. So she saw some of our TikTok videos and was like, what in the hell? So she...
What happened was, I was sitting on the couch depressed for a year. I have hair loss from COVID, menopause, stress. Does anybody else have that here?
Word!
It's a real thing. My hair fell out. My children went to college. Nobody told me depression was going to be a real thing. I was depressed on the couch for about a year. No lie. I was sitting sad on the couch for a year. I was going through TikTok and thought, well, I'm not going to leave my house anymore because all my hair's falling out. And I found this beautiful man on TikTok. And I cried and cried and cried for like 2 weeks. And then I made a consultation with Brianna. And I cried some more. And I walked in the front door crying. Remember that?
Yep.
I cried and cried and cried, and now here we are. And I think my hair's pretty cute.
And she
tears of joy.
She literally was crying not because of us. Let's make that clear. She's like, I was on my couch crying, and I saw their TikTok, and I was crying and crying and crying.
And then I met Brianna.
And I'm like, let's be clear here. Our TikTok made her cry tears of hope and joy for her future. Because now I can't get this girl to shut up. I get a selfie text to me at least once a day. I mean, she's really trying to rival me. But you know, blondes and brunettes can coexist, okay? It's fine. I mean, we're gonna try. So we kind of have this little tug of war. It's very wonderful. We're both animal lovers. So I follow Donna on TikTok and you'll see all her wieners and cats and all that.
And my wiener dogs.
Oh, and the wiener dog. That's what I meant. But anyway, her husband's not the subject matter here. Okay, hi Michael, we love you too. So we actually met through TikTok. She came, became a client, and then after getting to know her, she's actually really interesting and funny and smart. I was like, wow, I didn't think I could have all that and be attractive, so that's good.
You're welcome.
Yeah. So she actually was the one who suggested we start the Ryan Wayne Salon podcast. Hi, Leanne, come in whenever you're ready. We're going to add chairs for everybody. We have more people coming. We try to run on time, unlike all these divas. Okay, Lady Gaga, we just went to and wait for 3 hours, and then production was not that great, girl. I'm just saying, I could have given you a better outfit from here. It was not okay. So anyway, we try to run on time. So people are still showing up, which is totally fine. So Donna started talking about the podcast, and we started doing that. So anywhere you stream podcasts, you are going to find us. Ryan Wayne Salon Podcast, we talk about all things, not just hair. And who knows, you might be my next interview between you and Tom. Do you guys remember my mom? Mom, say hi.
Hello.
There's Diane. She's the salon mom. And then this is Rebecca. You guys remember her from the podcast and TikTok. And then you met Deanne. And everyone in here is fabulous. So I think my diva models are finally ready, so I can stop wasting your time with nonsense. But I'll be back for that. Okay.
Alright, we're ready for the next runway event. The next designer is Pink to Show You Care from the Ryan Wayne Salon Boutique. Everybody ready?
Yes!
Alright girls, y'all ready? Let's count it down.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
down!
For donating these great prizes that you see along this wall. Joseph's going to model all the prizes. He doesn't so effortlessly. We have our very own professionally selected Ryan Wayne lip kits. Where is that?
Over here.
It's over here. Look how shiny everything is. It can be yours for the donation, for the raffle. So the Ryan Wayne lip kit, three bags we have to give away.
So these have the lip stain, these have the lip liner and lip gloss. They're all the Ryan Wayne makeup, so they're better than anything you already have. So you're welcome.
Okay, you ready for the next one?
Yeah.
The dirty one. We will have a Brazilian blowout.
Oh,
or blow-in.
We need to explain that to you.
No, what is a Brazilian blowout? It's when they make your hair really big and pretty?
No, yes.
Soft and straight. Oh,
so we have the Brazilian blowout products that are over here. They have the shampoos, conditioners, ionic bonding sprays, wet brushes, treatments. There's all kinds of stuff in these bags. They're too heavy to pick up. I don't want to break a nail, you know?
They're not nails, they're what?
Tools. They're jewels, not tools, ladies.
Jewels, not.
Yeah,
I've
learned.
Okay, so we have four bags of rescue.
Yeah, right.
We have a mystery bag brought to you by the Cove BY Jabo Ace Hardware. What does that mean?
Okay.
Jabo.
So
Jabo
Ace Hardware is what it sounds like. It's a hardware store. And you go inside and you're like, what the hell magic place is this? It has a whole boutique full of the most inappropriate and appropriate gifts. So there's funny like hand towels and all kinds of things. This client and friend, Renee, thank you for donating.
Yeah, just come this way so they can
see. Oh, can you
see me? Oh, okay. I don't want to just leave it.
I mean, but they do.
Maybe.
So it's a pretty big mystery bag, and she's really funny. I can't tell you what she gave me for Christmas last year, but it was really funny. You should definitely get this.
Oh, and it has lights.
Oh, oh my gosh, it looks
well. Put it in your hair.
Yeah, it's long enough.
There. The next item we have as a raffle item is the Olaplex Bond Repairing Product by Armstrong McCall. We have three bags of that.
Everybody knows
I know that's
Olaplex.
The good stuff.
Yes.
Right?
Okay, so Olaplex is a bond building treatment. So we do it on every single client basically that comes to our salon. It's going to help to protect the integrity of the hair, and it will simultaneously build artificial bonds because color and bleach break down your natural bonds.
Got it.
Did you get that?
I got it.
Donna, what's Olaplex?
I have no idea. because all of this hair is not needing the Olaplex.
She's just like, whatever, charge
Olaplex.
Me.
It's the Olaplex. Trust me, you don't know what Olaplex is. You haven't read the little thing you get that reminds you of your appointments.
Yes.
Always.
Oh, sure. Oh, you're right. Yeah. I just think so. No, I don't know. That's why my husband's poor. All right. And then a big thank you, our designers, for giving you a chance to win a whole outfit.
Woo! And also, if you're tuning in now and you're like, what the heck, I want all these goodies, there's still time for you to donate. If you donate for every $50, you get one raffle ticket, and 100% of all the money we raise goes to the GDAS Cancer Clinic. So there's still time. We're not drawing until after our third look and our entertainment. So get to donating, ladies and gentlemen.
Before I forget, let's run down the free outfits include Liverpool, two outfits. These are a lot of outfits. Are you sure you want to give all these away?
Well, I thought about keeping them, but that wasn't right.
So, two Liverpool outfits, two Frank Lyman outfits. These are all my favorite. Two Joseph Ribkoff. This is a Joseph Ribkoff. Love it. Two Nick and Zoe outfits, and two, is it cut? Cut. Cute. Two cut outfits. So y'all get on it.
Wow.
That's a lot. So everybody has donated. You're in the running. We also have our fabulous celebrity level Ryan Wayne hair care product kits. Two of those.
So the Ryan Wayne hair care, we, Courtney, one has extensions, right? Or is that separate? Okay. Never mind, forget that. So they are the deluxe kits, which come with the mask, shampoo, conditioner, luster, brilliance, crystal structure, and ametrine. And all those products have product tutorial videos on our hair care app and TikTok.
We need all that for sure. Hair extensions, y'all, and Ryan Wayne hair care products for you to achieve your salon look at home, girl. Did y'all hear that? It comes out of the hair. We also have JM Artworks Fox painting featured in the Mercer Street Arts Gallery. We are so happy. Oh, yeah, right here. Oh, look over there, y'all. The fox. The wolf. Is it a fox? Look at that. That's also for...
So whenever you get all these new looks and fashions and you're feeling mighty foxy, you're going to need this photo. This is a one-of-a-kind by Jessica.
Yeah.
So
it's
a painting on canvas, and you can look her up. I think her handle is JM Artwork.
Yeah,
is that
JM
right?
Period Artwork.
JM Period Artwork. Period. Yeah. No period.
Check it out. Full proceeds going to the
Yes,
clinic.
And obviously all these are going to the clinic, so when you donate, you can get all these fun things.
Donate. All right, so we're so happy to bring you all this from the pink party this year. It means a lot from the sponsors. We really appreciate it. We're about to bring out our singer again, Anthem. Let's say thank you to everybody who made this possible. Anything else, Jess?
So for the extension raffle, this is the one that all the ladies and myself would like to win. So we are donating all the hair and all the products You will pay the stylist for the time to install the hair, but this is up to a $4,000 limit for right wing hair. Nothing ever felt so good. So, if you want hair extensions, if you need hair extensions, which is literally everybody, because even if you have good hair, you need more. You can never have too much hair or too much money. So spend the money for a good cause and get your hair. And I think, is Anthem ready? Okay, we're gonna bring out Anthem. Wasn't she so entertaining? Oh my gosh! Another talented, beautiful, and so smart. You guys, she's like a doctor, like for real. She finished her doctorate. I'm so impressed by her. But let's give a round of applause for my good friend, Anthem. Love you, girl.
So happy to be here, to be a part of the Ryan Wing family, as we all are. All right, this is a mashup. So where my 80s baby's at. Woo! So we've got I Want to Dance with Somebody, but then it also has Girls Just Want to Have Fun. And then it's got For Us Millennials, it's got a little Rihanna in it.
Strikes upon the hour, and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. I've been alright up till now. It's a light day that shows me how. But when the night falls, my loneliness calls. Say. Feel the heat with somebody. Woo! Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody.
TikTok anthem. Everybody keep it going for Anthem. Alright. So here's the part where I do some comedy. You're supposed to laugh. And Anthem did, she handed the microphone to people to sing parts of the song. I'm going to hand you the microphone when it's time for my punchline. just fill it in when you need to. I can't stand up there because it's awkward for me to have people behind me. So I just wanted to welcome everybody again. Thank you so much. It's been a long 2 years, right, with COVID. I had a really good gig right before COVID when COVID hit. And I was like, that really stinks. So finally getting back into comedy. I'm from Austin. A little bit about my background, so you know I have street credit. I was actually on the Search for the Funniest Mom on Nick at Night. And it was amazing. It was incredible. I did the reality show. I was in the top 10. Oh, wow. I was famous for about 25 minutes. It was incredible. People recognized me in Austin on the streets. I entered the contest. I've been doing comedy for just a few months. And I thought, okay, the grand prize is $100,000. And I really wanted a divorce. So I ended up on the show. I did the top 10. So I didn't get kicked off on the first week. I didn't get kicked off on the second week. But I did get kicked off on the third week, which technically makes me the seventh funniest mom in America. Brag about that. So I did not get the prize, I didn't win the money, but you know, I became slightly famous for about, like I said, a few minutes.
But now you're a Ryan Wayne fan.
But now I'm a Ryan Wayne Barbie doll with all this hair.
Hell yeah.
That's right. Can y'all hear me good?
Yes.
A little better? Better? Okay, awesome. So I was also on Last Comic Standing. Do you remember that show?
Yes.
So I was a semi-finalist on Last Comic Standing in Austin, Texas. I didn't make it to the big TV show, but I did make it to the TV part where they saw me on stage. So after I did Nick at Night, I came off of the show, and I'm at home, and I'm hanging out, and then I did Last Comic Standing, I'm on NBC. And then Nick and I called me about a week later, and they said, "Hey, Donnelly, did we see you on TV?" I said, "You sure did." I was on NBC, Last Comic Standing, for about 2 seconds. And they said, "Donnelly, you signed a contract with Nick at Night that you can't be on TV for a year." That's a true story. I damn near got sued. It was a nightmare. Yeah. But then I was like, but I was on NBC. Who cares? On Nick at Night, it was a really big deal for us to be clean comics because it was Nick at Night, right? You can't cuss on TV, so I became a clean comic. It was very difficult because there's one clean comic in the world, and I think it's Jerry Seinfeld. And that's it, right? Because I'm telling you, a clean comedy is fucking hard. It's fucking hard as shit. So y'all remember that. So I used to hang out at all these bars when I was going through my divorce. I finally did get the divorce without the money, but I got the divorce very happily. So I was hanging out at a bar with some of my friends, and this one guy's name, his name's Brooks. And Brooks only hung out with strippers. This is a true story. He's an older man, but he only hung out with 25-year-old strippers. So I'm hanging out with Brooks because we have mutual friends. So we're at a bar. I'm hanging out with Brooks. His buddy comes in. And that guy thinks that I'm an older stripper. This is like 15 years ago. The guy thinks I'm an older stripper because I'm hanging out with Brooks, and I think the guy knows that I'm a stand-up comedian. So he sits down, and this is how the God Honest Truth story went. He sits down and he goes, "So, is Donna Lee your stage name?" I said, "Yes, it is." "Why is he doing air bunnies?" And he said, "Well, aren't you a little older than the others to be doing what you do?" And I said, "You're never too old to follow your dreams." I said, there's a woman at the club, she's twice my age, and she rocks it on stage. I wish I could do as well as she does. I was like, "What about your family? Are they supportive?" And I said, "Oh my God, my parents come to the show and sing their songs." Great. And I said, "Because of my style act, I can practice at home in front of my 6-year-old.
Oh,
no.
Oh my God.
Again, another true story. So my mom, bless her heart, she went to Thailand, and she's Thai. She's about this tall, and she's brown, and she's mean. And we fight every single day that we talk. She went to Thailand before COVID started, and now she's stuck there. And she's in her 80s, and she's just damn stuck. Okay? So she calls me, and we talk a lot on the phone. Every Friday we talk. And she speaks in Thaibonics. So she calls me every Friday, and this is what happens. I answer the phone, I say, "Hello, Mom." She goes, "Donna, Lana, it is me, your mother. Like, I don't know who this woman is. This Asian woman calling me every week. And she says, Lana, Lana, where you be? And I'm like, Mom, it's where are you? Where are you? And she goes, Lana, I stuck in Thailand for 2 goddamn years. Where you think I be? I'm like, okay, Mom, it's seriously. I forgot to tell you, my mom's Thai, my dad's Irish, so I'm Thai-rish. So if my mom was from Canada and my dad was from Chile, I'd be a can of chili. If my mom was from Vietnam and my dad was from Korea, I'd be doing your nails right now. Oh, those are our Asian beauties back here. So my mom is always fascinated with me being alone, because before I got remarried, I'm always alone, traveling to comedy clubs. I used to go to the Houston Improv all the time. That was kind of my home base, so I'd go there once a month and once every other month. And she would call me and she would say, so worried. I was in my, I guess, mid-30s when I started comedy. So into my 40s and 50s, I still get this. Lana, Lana, you're so alone. You're so very, very alone. How come you're alone so much? I said, well, that's a loaded question, Ice Queen. Let's go over the topic. You have the inability to show me any affection or love since I was a child into my adulthood. And because of that, I can't keep a relationship. And then you go off and marry a man just like you. I've never heard the words, I love you. I never get a hug. Why do you think I'm alone? That's why I'm alone, Mom. Damn, Donna, I just asked why you go to Houston alone. And she has little fun things that she says, like, I'm going to the club, so she says, Donna, you're not scared when you go to the club? You're not scared? I'm like, why would I be scared? It's a comedy club. And she said, Donna, sometimes you're walking down Dark Alley, and you get adopted. I said, do you mean abducted? And she said, that's what I said. I said, no, but I look forward to being adopted. my mom, remember Greg Louganis, the swimmer?
Yes.
We were at the mall one day, and these are all true stories, y'all. I wish I could say I'm actually a writing comedian. I just listen to what my mom says, and I just tell you these stories. We go to the mall, and Greg Louganis, who used to be the Olympic swimmer, he wrote a book. He's sitting in the mall. He's signing autographs. My mom and I walk into the mall, and Greg Louganis is right here in front of us at a table, is signing autographs, and I went, oh my God, oh my God. It's Greg Louganis, Mom. And my mom's standing here, and she goes, Donna, who is Greg Louganis? I said, he's right there. He can hear us. He's the one that was in the Olympics. And when he went up on the diving board and he came down, he slammed his head on the swimming, on the diving board going down. And she goes, there he died. True. Another true story. Oh,
I think it related
to
your mom.
Yeah. My mom's an Asian blonde.
I'm a Gaysian blonde.
Oh, gosh. So I have a child. He's about 6'3". I don't know how he came out of my womb because he's very big and he's like, he's got a country accent, even though he was born in Austin, Texas. But he talks like his dad, who's a cowboy from Utah. So he's this tall, his name's Sterling, and super handsome, very cute. But you would never guess that he has any Asian background at all, right? So he comes home one day and he talks like this. He goes, Mother, how you doing? I had a real good weekend with my friends at their ranch. We had a bonfire, a little pit going, we were drinking some beer sodas. And we invited the foreign exchange student over, and he showed up. And I went, I'm sorry. You cowboy people invited the Korean Asian foreign exchange student to your fire pit party with beer sodas. And he goes, Mother, it's okay. Well, he was pretty okay. I mean, he sat there and got his phone out, and he played, everybody was kung fu fighting. A cool motherfucker right there. And I said, so you just let him sit there and play everybody with kung fu fighting? And he said, Mother, it's fine. You're just stressing over nothing, Mother. It's fine. So I wanted to bond with him, Mother. So I stood up and I put my arms out and I go, dude, I'm Asian too. And I said, you're the exact opposite of Asian, Sterling. You, like, there's no more Asian left when it got down to you. You have the cowboy hat, the cow people hat, the belt buckle, the shoes. You're not Asian, trust me. But he's like, no, Mother, I was bonding with him. Then the guy goes, you can't be Asian. And Sterling goes, dude, my mammy's from Thailand, so I'm Thai. And the kid goes, oh, I'm from Korea, and we not like the Thai people. said, Mom, is that true? Koreans and Thai people don't get along. I thought we all got along. And my mom said, oh, no, they're not. The Korean people, they don't like us, the Thai people. And I said, why? And she goes, because they're jealous, look at me. That's a good point. Good point. So my mom, she was giving me a little grief about my son being so much like his dad. I've told y'all this story before. My mom gets every American phrase wrong. I told Diane too. So that, remember that phrase about when somebody's a lot like you, an apple in the tree, that phrase? I was telling my mom, I said, Sterling's so much like his father. He's such a little cow person, cowboy person. And my mom said, oh, Donna, apple not far. Is it far from the tree? Like, you missed all of the rest of it. That's what I said. She'll mess up anything. Do we have HEBs out here? I've asked a couple times. Yes. Y'all know what an HEB grocery store is?
We do, but not locally, but outside.
Okay, well, HEB is a local grocery store. We have a million of them where I'm from in Austin, and it's just the best place. But before my mom went back to Thailand, we go to HEB like every day. My dad has passed, so I take her to HEB. That's her favorite place to go. And I noticed that, though, because she's this tall and brown and mean, she has a really heavy accent, so people, like, yell at her. Right? I do that. I did that the other day at work. I caught myself talking a little too loud to somebody who doesn't understand English very well, and that was on me. But we're at HEB at the counter. The cashier's standing here, and she sees me kind of whispering. I think she thinks, like, I'm her caretaker or something. So the cashier looks at my little brown mom and says, your total is $25.15. Thank you for shopping at Eche Ed Ben. Come on, she's not a deaf Mexican. I mean, that's an Oriental lady. That's just not about HEB. Think about my deaf little Mexican mom. I'm tired. Okay, this is my favorite story. This is what I have to tell you. What I used to travel with D.L. Hughley. He's a super famous comedian out of LA, but a lot of people don't know him. But anyway, in the comedy world, he's pretty famous. And he always told me, he said, Donnelly, there's no way you can get through a set and not say the F word. And I had got, like I said, it twice tonight, but I usually got through it, and I would get a standing ovation on this last story. It's my favorite story. And y'all don't have to stand up, but you're gonna. So my parents lived on a small ranch in Lockhart, Texas, and my mom would call me every single day. And every day, as you can imagine, I get that call, Donna. Donna, it is me, your mother. Like, okay, I got that. Every day, Mom, I got that. And I'm at work, and I get the call, Donna. Today on the ranch, we have a new donkey. Our new donkey named Abel. He's so very, very cute. Abel, he's this tall. I love him, but he's so loud. He hee-haw all day. And I said, Mom, I'm at work. I'm busy. Just let the ass do his job. I don't know why you have to call me about this every day. She said, Donna, you listen to me. I say something to you. He's so very cute. His name Abel. He's so loud, but he hee-haw all day. I said, Mom, I have to get back to work. Let the ass do his job in the pasture. And she had never heard that word in that context. And she goes, Donna, he not call you name. You don't have to call him name. And I said, no, no, no. It's in the Bible. It means donkey. It means mule. Just let him go back to work. Just leave him alone. But I got to go back to work, Mom. So she said, okay, I'll talk to you later. So 3 days, she calls me up from work again. Donna, it is me, your mother. I know, Mom, I'm at work. Donna, everybody laugh at me today, and I not know why. And I said, Mom, trust me, old lady. It was something you said. I said, what did you say today at work? And she said, Donna, I talk about how cute my ass is. But it makes so much noise.
Botox. This is ridiculous. I can't be saying any of these jokes, girl. I literally, Nathan, I heard that. My husband said I need Botox, so he'll gladly pay for it. Correct? Thank you. Verbal binding contract. My attorney, Vienna, is here. Thank you. Okay, so ready, set, fashion. Fashion. Working. Working.
Set the brain out. Oh, that was supposed to be you?
I don't. Oh my goodness, look at Ivy. Runway. You may see her, but you want to be her. Oh,
Let's see what's under that jacket, Ivy. Show us that shirt. You didn't show us the shirt. Next movie, Lindsay.
Woo!
Hey, girl. She's in our Joseph Rooftop hoodie. So cute. It's a pink lady. So cute. By far the most attractive model. Not just because she's related to me. Oh, attitude. Love it. Okay, look at Renee. Oh my gosh. She's got her leather shoulders ready to beat her husband. So exciting.
Woo!
Ben's at home. He's sick, but that's okay. I'm here next time. I love it. Look at this flowy hat. So cute. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, Helen, look at her. She's got that business Barbie look, like she's ready to take care of business. So cute.
Woo!
Woo! Oh my goodness, look!
Woo!
So she got this cute dress on.
Oh my gosh,
the rooftop did it right. We upgraded the belt with red, you're welcome. And look at that hair! Long, blonde, gorgeous. Wait a minute. Look at her access. I know you want that dress and the booty in it. She's real loud, real proud, and so good at my nails. Check her out. Oh my god. Don't get kidnapped. She's working the red top skirt, red top fur, and gonna make all the money. Show them the side of those legs. They got a little split. What
so
a little husky showing that ankle. Oh
Woo!
My gosh. Internet top with the butterflies. I love it. Yeah! Yeah, girl. Okay, here comes the queen. Here comes Pat. She's so excited to be here.
Love it.
She is so glad to work for her. Wait, go back. I haven't even talked about your outfit yet. Blocked by Joseph. And on the runway. Oh my god. This is a brand new arrival, Joseph Rooftop. Show that jacket. It feels like lamb skin, but we didn't kill a lamb. Purple jeans? I'll have three. At the cart, you're welcome. Here comes Anthem. Oh my goodness. This is a Joseph Rooftop top with a fabulous belt. Sarah Jessica Parker wore this belt in Sex and the City, and I love it.
Woo! Love those earrings.
So good. And by the way, her hair, makeup, Ryan Lane, you're welcome.
Woo!
This is fantasy color done right. You're welcome. Here they go, y'all. Get ready. Ivy. Okay, now show the back of that shirt. That's what I was trying to see.
Cute.
Oh, yes.
Love it.
Lindsay, so cute. Renee. Look at her hair, so sexy, girl. Oh my god. Byron. Show us some shoulder, Byron. Let's see. Oh my god. You guys better send them coins. Tiny is in the house. Brookie, love her. And her access. One of my favorite attributes.
So cute.
Okay, Bethany, let's see what you got. This is your last chance. Alright, girl,
so
just a little shake on that way out. Oh, yeah. Okay, here comes Pat. You're welcome.
Woo!
She is so happy. Look at that smile. So beautiful. Woo! Oh, yeah. Yay! Alright. Here comes Rachel. One last chance. You guys, I thought it was who wants to hear her sing again, by the way?
I do.
Here's my mic. Here I come. Here we go. Okay, literally this party is available because of her. You're welcome. Okay, you guys, that's our final look. I hope you enjoyed it. Donna, what do we do next? We're gonna have some winners.
Woo!
Can't wear
Okay, so this is your final opportunity. You guys have now seen all of the prizes, some of the looks. Make sure you've donated. We're going to give everybody online 5 minutes. If you want to make any last minute donations, we're going to come back in a minute to draw. So in the meantime, we're going to have Anthem. She's going to sing one more song. But before that, okay, so before that, I just wanted to take a minute to give some recognition to a very special person.
Nathan, come here.
Nathan's not the special person. I mean, he was because I married him, but I mean, not in this context. So, Nathan, I just wanted to take a moment to say thank you to our good friend who made this night possible, Courtney Adams. Yay. Where's Courtney? Come over here, Courtney. So we wanted to give her some special recognition. She is the apple of my eye. Literally the reason our salon can function, not only the salon, but also this event. She spent all of her hard time decorating this facility. She's transformed it into the showroom for you guys tonight. She's helped put all the outfits together, dealt with all the vendors, got everything recognized, like all the prizes, all the food, the music, the models. I literally do nothing. And I'm so glad, because it's my passion. And her passion is to be my favorite. And so together, we'll take over the world! And if I take over the world, I mean, Courtney will continue to slay another day, so that way I can get my hair, makeup, and nails done to look presentable for this event. But go ahead and go show the flowers. They're almost as beautiful as you. They need water. And she is, once again, wearing an Amherst dress. And as a special thank you, we are going to be buying you this dress tonight. That ain't cheap, y'all. I ain't no cheap ass, okay? I may be an ass, but I spend my money. So you better book an appointment, because I gotta pay for this dress, okay? Nathan, thank you for coming. All right, with that being said, make sure you've made all your donations. Have you guys donated already? Everybody good? You feel confident you're gonna win at least 5 or 6? Perfect. All right, so I'm gonna get Anthem ready. She's ready. Okay, here she comes. Anthem, she's gonna be entertaining us. I'm so excited. Donna?
Here's something. All right, everybody. So have you had a good time so far?
Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to remind everybody that even after this event, you can donate on the RyanWangSalon.com website and the hair care app. So with that said, don't ever, y'all, stop believing. And here's Anthem.
Woo! Oh, I think we all know what's up next.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Yeah. All right, where are my believers in here? Yeah. What are you talking about? Don't be shy, I know you know this song. A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night, it goes on. Waiting up and down the boulevard. people living just to find emotion hiding somewhere in the night.
Oh, come on, y'all can sing along.
Oh, we are.
Is it because we're live? Did I make you nervous? You're like, no, I don't want that.
One more time. Say, some will win, some will lose.
There we go.
Some are going to see the blues. Oh, the movie never ends. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Set streetlights, people living just to find emotion hiding somewhere in the night.
Woo! Woo!
Hold on to that feeling, streetlights, people.
Questions, concerns that we should answer? Everybody's having fun.
Free drink.
Hi, how are you?
Everybody,
I didn't
know
yet. I just got here. I highly approve.
Get your drinks, girls.
Well, y'all want anything to drink?
You want to do the winners? All right, we're going to do raffle winners. Does anybody have a drum roll? These are raffle winners because these are online and in person.
Okay, is everybody done donating? You think your chances are good? Ooh la la.
Okay, yeah, so let's.
You know, whenever you're just too exhausted to hold the microphone, and you have to call Donnelly, and you're like, please hold it closer to my lips so they can hear me.
I'm from Austin to do this.
It's not too much to ask. I mean, I'm sick of your attitude. Anyway, so we're going to draw now for the first Right Wing Lift Kit, which is fabulous. I don't know what it's valued at, but I'm sure it's a lot. It's valued at $150, and Peter, you won! Lips, I'm so excited. You're gonna look so cute, and you're gonna give everyone a big old kiss. That's Peter. Here you go. De los Gatos, are you live? Are you following and watching?
Yeah.
No, Peter. Is he on there? Peter, are you seeing this? You just won lips. We can talk about a trade. In case you don't want the pink lip stain. Bye.
I think it would bring out your eyes.
In a Brazilian blowout, too. Brazilian butt lift.
Yeah. Okay, second lift kit. This is not a trick. It's really Donna Lee. I'm not cheating. Donna Lee! Oh my god! Now we can make out of Ryan Wayne lips. Oh, yay!
Dream come true.
Yay!
Amy.
Our husbands don't mind. Okay, one more lip kit. Stephanie! Yay! Alright, here's Stephanie. She's here. Here's her name.
Yes.
There you go. Oh my god. And I know if you haven't tried these products, this is actually an amazing opportunity to try them. You'll really like them.
Why did I set that up for myself?
Okay, now we're gonna do the foxy thing.
Oh, sorry. Okay, foxy thing.
What a fox. And I'm not talking about you over there. Oh, but am I? Your wife's not in the room. You're in trouble. No, this is good. You're fine. You're totally fine. This is a safe place. Have a drink. This is fine. Okay, so we're going to do the Foxy Painting by Jessica. Remember, her handle on Instagram, I think it's the same on Facebook as well, is just JM period artwork. And I have these paintings in my house. You're welcome. Tracy Rosenkrantz! I don't think she's here, but she is a beautiful friend and client. Love you, girl. You won this Foxy Painting. Okay, who wants some Brazilian blowout product?
Me!
Oh my gosh.
All
the
hands are going up. Guys.
I mean, short hair needs it too. Okay, Cammie Graves! Oh, God! Where is she? She's a client, friend, and a model. Ooh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Here's
her name. Here you go. I don't want to keep this.
It's totally fine.
Thank you. Another Brazilian blowout product?
Yes.
Okay, round two. Chris Bullard! Oh my god! It's your birthday! Wait, no, it's just the beef party.
I'm hiding in the corner, wave. Yay! Congratulations.
Is there one more?
Yes, one more.
One more. Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please. Wait, I'm not in this. Okay, hold on. Duchess Galbraith! Oh my god! What? She didn't even get here, but she's gonna win something. I'm gonna give all your products to Deanne and make you pay her for it.
My neighbor.
Yeah. Okay, so now for our demi-permanent gloss, we do a Lego, lovely products. So we have a Lego product in the way. Brooke! You're a winner, baby!
Oh no, pick somebody else!
A Lego
product.
What?
A Lego product.
I love product.
Yeah. Where's one of your products?
The mystery. Oh, oh, oh. Go gifts and a mystery product bag, which I think hopefully somebody here wins it so we can open it because I'm very interested. Linda! Yeah! Linda!
Her daughter's here.
Can she leave?
Oh, she is?
Linda! Get over here, girl! Linda! We're gonna open this up because this is all done on camera, so y'all can see what's in that. What's next?
Okay,
that'd
be X-ray.
Yeah, my Christmas present was a ball wash. But let me tell you, they smell great. I'm serious. There was a nut rub, a ball wash. It was a whole kit. I'm serious. It was hilarious. And I smell and feel so free.
Soft and smooth, too.
I know. How did you know I needed that, Nathan?
We're pregnant.
You've been talking too much. Okay, Olaplex Bond Builder. Donna, what's Olaplex?
Oh my gosh.
I just paid for it.
Education earlier.
Carol Mattis! Oh girl, she couldn't come, but she was here at the salon earlier this week, and you're a winner, baby. We love you. I hope you're watching, but you got this, girl. Clap for Carol.
Yay!
I don't care.
She's a sweetie.
Okay, another Olaplex bag. Lucy Noonan! All right, girl! Thank God you came back to our salon. Just saying.
Whoop.
There's a burn in here somewhere.
No, it wasn't a burn. It's a good thing. So she had been led astray.
We love her.
She came back home. We love her. And she was just featured on a reality television show for real estate in DFW. And I saw the previews and her hair. Oh,
looked amazing.
My. So good. I almost forgot I did it.
Because Nathan did it.
Bitch, you better check the receipt. I was on that ticket. And not just because I took credit. Okay, like the rest of my work. But I said I did that, but I didn't do it. No, okay, one final Olaplex. Leanne, why are you laughing, girl? That's messed up.
Because she knows. She
that's
knows.
That's messed up, but I like it.
Oh, she knows. Donnie even knows.
I think it says Cammie, but it's a different last name than Graves. Oh no, it's Graves. Cammie Graves! Oh my gosh, your handwriting, girl. We need to work.
No, sometimes she forgets her last name.
Okay, Shulamora. Hey, who knows Japanese? Anyone? It's a Japanese line, and I feel like I should. Wait. You know Japanese! Okay, hold on.
I don't know it.
You don't know, like, no. Konnichiwa. Is that Japanese? Okay, Konnichiwa. From Japan. So, this is Shiomura. I'm serious. I'm not even Japanese, okay?
I got them, Mr. Robinson.
Okay, so Shiomura products, fabulous. Let's see who's gonna get it. Brooke!
It's a scam!
She cheated! That good for nothing.
We turned our back.
She donated a lot of money, girl. I saw the receipt. It was nice. I said, damn, why didn't I start a GoFundMe for my shoe collection? All this money rolling in. No, I'm just kidding. We gotta help these girls. Okay, what's next? Shumura? Another Shumura. Vicky! Look at you! Here's your name.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I like to get their little raffle ticket back so you can scrapbook it with the event pictures and then Hobby Lobby. This is not a sponsored event. Okay, final. Is this the final Shumura? Final Shumura event. Or not event.
I have 85 more gifts.
Linda! Oh my gosh! That girl must be living right, and I had no idea. I thought she was going to sit up for sure.
There you go. She was a
little emotional. Linda, good job, girl. You and Brooke, you better meet them in the parking lot, you know. You got another baby.
When are you giving away the hair?
Okay, Joseph Ripcock, and I brought our representative. Hey, Narnia, do you want to come say hi?
You know, no, you have to come say hi.
Come on, Leonardo.
Leonardo. If I had to do it, you have to do it.
This is Leonardo. Yay! We love him. So he's the reason I'm poor, and therefore I have to make you poor and make you buy more clothes. So here comes Joseph Rupop outfit. Carolyn Osborne!
Oh, Carolyn! Woo! No, you have to come to the camera. Come on, come out. You're supposed to embarrass her.
Okay, one more Joseph Ripcock.
did you do that?
Hey, choose again. Choose again.
Everybody that thinks she needs to buy that like snake print dress.
Yeah. Yeah. Get it, girl. Twerk.
Right. Where I needed to be.
Twerk. Twerk.
Brooke, your trophy.
Oh.
There you go.
I'm your trophy.
Oh yeah.
Okay, Frank Kleinman. Love him. Amy Wilson. Oh. Climate. Amy's not here, but she's here all the time.
So love her.
She's amazing and gorgeous and beautiful. Okay, Frank Kleinman. Kimberly! Yeah! You love her. I love you. I'll text you later, girl.
Love her.
Okay, cut. Who's terrible clock? Get those jeans. Sherry Adams! All right, girl.
Sherry! Where is she? We miss her.
Love you, Sherry. Wish you were here. Love you, Kimberly. Okay, this is from Kat.
She better be watching.
Kimberly! Yay! Okay, Nick and Zoe. Who gon' go?
Zoe.
Last name.
Nice try, Donna.
Who can read this? It's Julie.
Oh, look. Look at her.
Yay! Oh, yeah. Julie. I think you won Nick and Zoe, girl.
Yeah, swallow and get your prize. Oh, whoa. You ain't got to throw it at her.
Is that your name?
I didn't write it, but it's
Kana. Is it Kana? Okay. Yay, Julie's here! She got the
pizza outfit! Oh, I'm gonna get your prize!
And with that free outfit, you can buy 6 more. So I should make that free.
You're
eligible to buy 6 more.
For full price.
I have this card.
Okay, Liverpool. Who likes Liverpool jeans? Kimberly! Oh my god, Kimberly.
Oh, Kimberly, where are you?
I miss Kimberly. She also has crystal sparkly nails. Yeah. Okay, a Mary Frances purse. They're so cute for like a night out. Or just like every day. I think it's Vicky for Kearney. Is this you?
Yes.
Yay, Vicky!
She's just gonna say okay. Yeah. She's like, yeah, I didn't see it.
Yep, that's me.
We don't know.
She's like, yep, it's me.
The next one we're crying for is the Rhineway product pack, right?
Yeah.
Rhineway products. Who cares about that?
Are you not gonna go sit with
your friend? Ian Bush! Alright, guys! And I love Ian. She's from Australia. And she teaches me all the things so I can sound Australian.
And she's too cute.
Yeah, she's so cute.
Love her.
I love
you. Everybody loves her.
She's so cute.
Go get the camera. She's mine. Let's go. Love her.
Yay! Okay, you're finally deluxe.
When I went up there.
Ooh. I mean, I think that's over like $500.
What?
So
who?
Carol Mattis! Oh my goodness! Good girl!
I made her go over there.
Okay, Hair Dreams USA. Hair extensions.
Yes!
We have the hair. And I have death threats at this point, so I'm going to really mix it up here. I'm not looking. I cannot be held accountable for your lack of donation.
Brooke says she's cutting you in half if you don't give
it.
Kimberly!
No!
Oh my god!
Girl, she donated that money. I like that. Okay, now the Ryan Wayne. This is the crown, then the crown. So we have the Ryan Wayne hair extensions for whatever look you're wanting, and we have the products with it.
Joseph
Brooke. Okay, can we get a round of applause for the queen tonight? Brooke is in the house. She better buy every mother trucking dress in this place because that bitch has got a $4,000 giveaway on top of outfits, on top of, what else did you get?
I don't know.
She got a lot of stuff, but we're so proud. Here you go, take a picture, take a bow. Congratulations. Once again, I did not win. I'm very upset. I think this is rigged. Rigged for sure. Okay, you guys, thank you so much. Just as a reminder, we are raising money for the entire month of October. So even if you miss this event, you're catching this video next day, next week, the end of the month. Make sure you like, follow, share, donate, do your part to help your neighbors. Love you all. Thank you so much.